Actually, it's an RFID chip. Radio frequency identification.
Like they put in dogs.
It's the same.
In the future, chips will be equipped with GPS. But for now, they simply carry a 16-digit number unique to each client.
How much private information can you put in these chips?
The applications are unlimited. In the future, we'll be able to track children, the elderly, criminals, immigrants.
Welcome to the New World Order.